Roman Reigns, a huge victory for you out there tonight. What does it mean to have been able to snag that victory for Team SmackDown?
It means everything. I'm just so proud of my team. To be honest, I want to thank everybody except for Corbin. I mean, literally, we could have had anybody except him, and we would have been well on our way. He almost sabotaged the whole thing. Thank God I pulled the trigger and just knocked his jaw loose, speared him. Tommaso covered him. We got rid of him, and everything was good from there. But to my teammates, Ali, Shorty G, Braun Strowman, they went out there and they did their thing. They trusted in me to take it home. So it's a complete team win outside of Captain Dumbass Corbin. So, just a great night. It's awesome to go out there in Survivor Series. This is where the Shield debuted. It just feels like such a powerful pay-per-view for us. And for me to come out and win my second Survivor Series match of my career, it just feels great. It feels like I have the momentum on my side, and hopefully I can just keep it going, just keep this thing going, keep the enthusiasm high, and just take this thing all the way to Mania.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Thanks, sweetheart. Appreciate you. Yes, sir!